생겨야 하니까.
Hi, I'm Matt Franson. In case you didn't bring your 11x17 blueprint of the new office building here in Las Colinas, or the 25-page manual that's also available, I'm here to help you today with a few navigation tips on how to get around our new office space next time you're here. Also, hopefully I'll give you a little bit of a flavor of what it's like working here at Celanese.
All right, everybody, we're at our first checkpoint, the south end of the North Tower, also known as General Manager Row. So just remember, if you're in the North Tower, you're getting a little bit lost, you see the General Manager offices, or you look out this window, you see these flags blowing, you're at that south end of the North Tower. One of the great things about working at Celanese is if you're walking around, you're a little bit lost, you're bound to run into a break room. Let's check it out. Monster. Two of these a day and you're set. All right, everybody, we're on our way to our next checkpoint, the executive area. So to help you remember that, when you see the big Celanese sign on the white here, you know you're at the executive area. I gotta get me some of those.
We have a lot of great and friendly executives who work here at Celanese, and you never know who you might run into when you walk around their area.
Ooh, get them in for the road.
All right, everybody, on the other side of this door is Investor Relations, where I work. Welcome to my world.
All right, everybody, welcome to my cube. Comes with dual screen monitors, Cisco 9210 IP phone, and most importantly, the headset. That's all it takes.
So my boss, John, works really hard. He's usually crunching numbers or talking to Wall Street analysts while also following the markets at the same time.
Hey, John, how's the market treating us today?
Hey, Matt, do you have those analyst reports I asked you for?
Let's go check out the copy room.
So I guess I better go check on that report and see if it's done printing, so we'll go check out one of the new copy rooms.
Hey, Tanner, what's up?
Making copies.
Okay, Tanner. Well, hey, we'll catch you later. Oh, my phone's going off. That's my reminder for my meeting in 5 minutes, so we better head on over.
So I want to give you another reference point on our little trip here. So if you're looking out your window and you see this architectural masterpiece, also known as Irving Convention Center, you'll know that you're looking out to the west from the East Tower. At the same time, you should also start feeling the heat a little bit because you're going to be right next to the Advanced Fuel Technologies area. It's also right on the way to my meeting, so let's go check it out.
So the Advanced Fuels Technology Group is a little mysterious. I'm not totally sure of everything that goes on over there, but it's definitely unique.
Whoa. Where are you going there?
Just going to my meeting.
Well, this is the AFT section. Highly confidential, a lot of stuff going on here that you can't know about. We're going to have to see a badge and maybe a retinal scan in order for you to pass by here.
All right, everybody, my time's about up. I've got to get to my meeting. Hope today's video gives you some good tips next time you come visit the new office. Hope it also gives you a little bit of a flavor of what it's like to work here at Celanese.